Hi there, it's Miss Mason here. Let's read a poem together. This poem is called 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. As we're listening to our poem today, I need you to listen carefully for rhyming words. Rhyming words sound the same at the end. One, two, three, four, five. Once I caught a fish alive. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then I let it go again. Why did you let it go? Because it bit my finger so. Which finger did it bite? This little finger on the right. So as you were reading, were you able to hear some rhyming words? Let's take a look. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Once I caught a fish alive. 5 and alive have the same ending. I-V-E, I-V-E. Let's bounce those words to see if they rhyme. Five, I've, alive, I've. Do they have the same ending? Yes, so they are rhyming words. Let's take a look at our next group of rhyming words. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then I let it go again. Let's bounce those words to see if they rhyme. 10 and N, again N, N. Do they have the same ending sounds? Yes, so they rhyme. Let's see if we can find another set of rhyming words. Why did you let it go? Because it bit my finger so. They both end in the sound O. Let's bounce those words to see if they rhyme. Go, oh, oh, so, oh, oh. They both end in the sound, oh, so they rhyme. We have one more set of rhyming words. Which finger did it bite? This little finger on the right. Let's bounce those words to see if they rhyme. Which finger did it bite, ite? Right, it. They both end in the sound it. That means that they rhyme. Let's take a look at our next slide. We're going to look at some rhyming words. Take a look at our first set. We have the word cat and hat. C-at, at. They both end in A-T. A-T, cat at, hat at. They have the same at ending, so they rhyme. R-un, s-un. They both end in the sound un, U-N, U-N. Their ending is the same, which means that they rhyme. Let's take a look at our last set. B-oat, c-oat, boat, coat. Let's bounce those words to see if they rhyme. Boat, oat, oat, coat, oat, oat. They both end in the sound oat, which means that they rhyme. You're going to have so much fun practicing your rhyming words. Share them with me on Flipgrid today. I'll see you there.